I'm Jane Lloyd from Northern Ireland, and my quilt is called Spiral Dance. The fabric is all bought in Nepal for very cheap, like your 50 or 70 cents. And I work with spirals a lot, and I cut them up and sew them together and chop them and layer and put more pieces on top of them. And in this piece, I was trying to get away from the spiral, make it go recede into the background. And it's just knowing when to stop putting the pieces on. That's the main thing. Thank you.